eBay has just announced their new spring seller updates for 2021, which affects all eBay sellers around the world, such as you and I. Some of these updates include increasing our final value fee listings that we are paying on every sell, which means more expenses, less profit. Many sellers around the world saw this as really bad news and are in complete shock, but don't worry, there is light at the end of the tunnel and good news that will balance this out. I've organized all of the information that we as dropshippers need to know in this video, so watch this quick intro and let's begin. What's up everybody, hope you're all having a wonderful day today. My name is Liran from AutoDS, I'm the content manager and I've also been dropshipping for the last several years. And in this video, we're going to talk about eBay's new spring seller updates for 2021. So let's go ahead and get started and see what's the best we can make out of the situation. We've got some updates for the better, some updates for the worst. Let's go ahead and get started. The first update that I want to talk to you guys about is eBay's managed payment system. eBay is rolling out their managed payment system throughout the whole year of 2021, just as they began in 2020. By the end of 2021, eBay's vision is to have all of its sellers all around the world move to their managed payment system. The second update that I want to talk about is the fact that eBay is going to increase our final value listings, which means we have to pay more on each sale that we make. For those of you who don't know, the final value listing is a set percentage that eBay takes from each and every one of our sales from eBay's selling price. So let's see exactly what changes are going to happen here. For those of you who don't have an eBay store subscription, eBay will upgrade your free listings from 200 a month to 250 free listings a month. For those of you with starter stores with 250 free listings, there will be no changes. For those of you with basic store subscriptions, eBay will upgrade you from 350 free listings a month to 1,000 free listings every month. For those of you with premium stores, eBay will upgrade you from 1,000 listings to 10,000 free listings. That is a 10x jump. To those of you with Anchor Store subscriptions, eBay will upgrade you from 10,000 fixed price listings to 25,000 fixed price listings. And Enterprise users, no changes, 100,000 equals 100,000. The biggest changes that are happening here are to basic, premium, and anchor stores. That is a lot of extra listings, which means we can make a lot more sales and we can definitely go with the big numbers rule. And that is really, really important here. eBay is looking for big numbers. Big dropshippers know that big profits come with big numbers. 100 listings, 500 listings, 1,000 listings will not make us the profit that we are looking for. But 5,000 listings, 10,000 listings, that's when we're going to start playing with the big numbers, and that's when we'll start seeing the real big profits. So what we're seeing here is eBay is giving us much more fixed price listings under our current store subscriptions, which is definitely a good thing. We're paying eBay the same price for the store subscription, but we're getting a lot more. So this is one of the best updates in this spring seller update. We can simply have much more listings, much more sales, much more profit. Now, let's talk about the increased final value listings price that we are going to have to start paying now. There are different fees if you don't have a store subscription and if you do have a store subscription. So let's focus on those with a store subscription, which is the majority of us dropshippers. We are increasing final value fees by 0.2% in select categories as shown in the table below. These rates are effective for any items sold on or after April 1st, 2021, regardless of when the item was listed. First, we got people with starter store subscribers. And if we scroll down a little bit, we'll see that there's a different update for basic, premium, anchor, and enterprise store subscribers. I'm going to talk about this one because it speaks to the majority of us dropshippers, but if you want to read about this update, I'll leave a link right below this video so that you can read everything that you want. So here are the affected categories. Antiques is going up to 11.7%, so is art, baby, books is being increased to 14.55%. Business and industrial, 11.7%. Drones, replacement parts and tools, tripods and supports, cameras and photo, 11.7%. Cell phone and accessories range from 8.7% to 11.7%. Clothing, shoes, and accessories, 11.7%. Women's bags, 11.5%. Now, here's something interesting. Men and women's athletic shoes with an eBay price tag of $100 or more will not pay any final value fee listings. If the shoes cost less than $100, back to 11.7%. So this list goes on and on and on. I don't want to make this video too long. Once again, I'm leaving a link right under this video. Go over these categories, see the expenses, see exactly how much you're going to pay for a final value fee. But do keep one thing in mind. I want to go back for a second. Remember how many extra listings we are going to get from eBay. So if you're a bummed out, for example, about your 1,000 fixed price listings that you now have to pay a higher final value fee, multiply your 1,000 by 10, get your listings to 10,000, and you'll see that that extra fee does not really matter much, especially if you don't sell anywhere close to your break even. Optimize your title, that's the most important thing. Make it different from your competitors, but also make it relevant. This way you can make 20%, 30% profit, and even more. I am personally never selling anything under 20% profit, and most of the products in my store are 30% profit and more. So to sum up these two updates really quick, don't worry about that extra 0.2% on our final value fees. Take advantage of the thousands of free listings that eBay is adding to our eBay store subscriptions. And if you're selling anywhere close to your break-even point, simply raise your profits. There is no point to not make good profits on the products that we are selling. If you're in a very competitive market and you cannot raise your prices because you see that it affects your sales, simply move to different niches, different categories. There is more than enough categories where you can make some great profits. So let's put these two updates aside and move on to more updates that we have in eBay Spring 2021 seller updates. And this is a really cool one. eBay is now introducing new coded coupons. This is a great add-on to the promotions that we can already put on our listings on eBay, including promoted listings, volume discount pricing, and best offers from our customers. So now we can also add new coded coupons, which means giving the customers coupons to add when they're checking out, and this coupon is going to give them a discount on our store. Take a look at this example screenshot over here. So you got the product listing, the title, the picture, and everything. And here you got an extra $5 off with code SAVETODAY2021. So soon enough, you will be able to create coupon discount codes on your listings with whatever coupon name you want to choose and whatever discount you want to give, whether a fixed dollar price or a fixed percentage amount. And this will simply make your listing much more attractive. eBay will give it better visibility. And this is another great and very creative way to get some extra sales and make some extra profit. If you're dropshipping on Shopify or you've seen Shopify stores, you've definitely seen the discount coupon, and now eBay is implementing that on their stores too. So enjoy that once it comes into play. I guarantee that it's going to get us some extra sales and profit. The next update that eBay is rolling out in the Spring Seller 2021 updates is that they're automating the promoted listings campaigns that we have. So you can automate things like that, for example, to have new products automatically join your promoted listing campaigns. And you can create all kinds of additional new rules and filters for your promoted listings if you're using a dynamic percentage setting. So the main key takeaway here for the new automated promoted listings is the ability to set rules and filters for it and simply automate the process. We all know that automation is great for our dropshipping businesses. It simply saves us a whole lot of time and allows us to invest our time into the tasks that really matter the most. An additional update that's going to come out for the Spring 2021 seller updates is the ability to cancel orders that have not been paid. For example, if a buyer made us an offer for one of our listings, we accepted the offer, and they didn't pay for the product in 5 days. What happens today is that we need to file a claim on eBay that the buyer didn't pay for the product, and once eBay intervenes and takes a look at the case, they will give us back our final value fee for that sale. But in this new update, what's going to happen is if a buyer buys something from our store and doesn't pay for it, after 5 days, eBay will automatically cancel that order, give us our final value feedback, and the buyer will also not have the option to leave a review in this case. This way, we don't have to deal with undeserved negative reviews, calling eBay and asking them to delete that negative review, and so forth. So more automation features to save us more time and save us unnecessary hassle. That pretty much sums up all of the Spring Seller updates for 2021 that eBay is about to roll out, which will affect us dropshippers. Some for the better, some for the worse, but as you've seen, most for the better. We can easily balance this one out and take it to our advantage. Once again, implement the big numbers rule with all of the extra listings that we are going to get on our eBay store subscriptions. Quick reminder, if you are new to our YouTube channel, this is the part where you subscribe to always stay up to date on all of the latest and all of the hottest topics that we have coming out in the dropshipping world. And if you want to see new features or upgrade existing features that we have on AutoDS, new content, new marketplaces, let us know by heading to feedback.autods.com. Vote for the features that you want to see, and we will listen. AutoDS wouldn't be what it is today without your personal feedback, so let us know what you think. Thank you for watching. See you in the future videos.